A Townsville trio have earned a Pride of Australia nomination for their bravery in saving a woman from being set alight by her former partner. Melissa Vander Haak caught up with the 3Js.
They may be typical teens, but the 3Js tell a remarkable story of heroism. Jarek Evans, Jordan Renfrey and Jared Limburner were watching a movie on a trip to Sydney when they heard a disturbance.
We just heard screams for help and we looked at each other for a bit and then we heard it again.
They found a man pouring petrol over a woman.
I ran down and then Jordan ran down after me and then Jared ran down after too. And I threw him off her.
The attacker struck again and Jarek fought back.
He went to go get out of the car with a lip piece of paper and I slammed the door on his hand.
He chased the man away while Jared treated the victim.
I hosed her down while the ambulance was coming.
The boys have been nominated for an Outstanding Bravery Medal in the Pride of Australia Awards and their families couldn't be prouder.
They are heroes. They've actually stood up and put themselves out there.
The boys say living in Townsville, they've never witnessed anything like the incident in Sydney, but if they did, they'd step in to help again. Do you guys feel like heroes?
No.
Like, if you saw it yourself, you would react the same way.
Melissa Vander Haak, 10 News.
And nominations for the News Limited Pride of Australia Awards are open until Tuesday on prideofaustralia.com.au and the winners will be announced on 1.